nobody except the Russians know why the Russians are so strong. They're just really good. They do something we don't know to prepare themselves for the really important competitions. Obviously, they're really, really smart about their training. They don't expect bouldering to be fun.